Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with the last Let's Look At video before I decide if this will be an LP or not of Oddworld Soulstorm. I'm just going to say this flat out. I am enjoying this game a lot. It is a tough one, that's for sure. Especially if you guys watched that previous video. That previous video is going to be a long one. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this game. And again, let me know if you guys want this to be an LP or not, and I will consider it. I'm also thinking about like how I want to go through this game. I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go through it. Like, I'm not going to worry about it too much. If some of them die, some of them die. I'm going to do my damnedest to not have them die. I went to level select here, so I don't know what this means. This mode will not save and will not affect your story progression. Replay a level to improve your quarma. I don't know what that means. I'll be honest. But anyway, that's fine. So we're just going to continue. The blimp. Which seems like fun. Hopefully this one's not that long. Oh, whoa. Ooh, that was off. And let me tell you too, if this game isn't that long, maybe I'll still do it, so. Only 8 objectives, so this might actually be a short part, but that's fine. Okay, found two. There's only 2 secrets, huh? There's at least 12. There's 9 emerald jellies, and I need to apprehend 25 slags. Out of how many? 50. Well, at least 50 that we know of so far. So yeah, I actually looked at some of the... I looked at the trophy list, and it's a very interesting trophy list, that's for sure. Why do I feel like this is a hidden trophy? I looked at only one hidden trophy, and I honestly don't even remember what it was, so. That was fun. All right, though, looks like there's only one Modok, which should be easy to do. Escape to the mountains. Moloch's fearsome blimp has cornered Abe. The only way to escape to Sorrow Valley is if he can survive the dastardly Golok's attack. Hint: take cover to avoid a mortar and sniper fire. Yo. Oh, my tape didn't carry over. Well, I mean, I went to the main menu, but at the same time, I feel like that's something that... I forgot about the mines. So many sligs.
That wasn't very productive.
Fuck. Eee, that really went to the heart, huh?
I don't know.
Not a clue. Oh. Are they hidden? Somewhere? What are the things I need to do? Oh, fuck. What are the things I need to do?
Apprehend slugs, okay.
25 of them, no problem. Royal jellies, secret areas, and trash bins, okay. Oh, fuck. Went up way too soon. Help. So, there's actually a trophy in this game to go through every single level without Abe dying. Damn it all. Oh. Okay, my health does slowly come back. I don't know. Not a clue. I don't know. If we get levels like this every so often, I think I'll be okay. Fuck! Well, that wasn't very productive. Fuck! Oh, and there's a fucking... Equip it right away, even though I don't know why it doesn't. Back. How much tape do I have? The wrong button. None.
What was that?
Oh, how I got missed so many times, I will never know. Okay, so I completed one of the objectives. Oh my god, how the hell I keep missing? I don't know. Wait, I found three royal jellies already? Well, I will once I catch that again. Hey, Abe, you wanna, like, grab on to that, please? Thank you. Well, you didn't grab onto it, but... Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. What the fuck? Hello? How the fuck am I supposed to get out of here? God, there we are. Jesus, it took a while. Oh, fuck. Oh. That's right. I forgot about that dude. Like, what I gotta do, I gotta walk one away. Go. Now I can grab this one again. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck! Yo, this one's a tough bitch. As long as he doesn't see me, this is... Oh my god, can it stop? Oh my god. Fuck. Okay. Stop. No. Okay, I've done three of them, right? Survive Moloch's Marsh. Oh, no shit. How many of these Zeus have I apprehended? Almost 10 of them. Fuck. Ah, fucking hell. Hear that. Just take a few steps that way, other way. Lost one of them. But I technically didn't kill them. I always forget about pickpocketing. Ah, thank God we are safe.
You hear that?
And I would have had, I would have had the silver if... Oh, come on. I went back into cover, you bitch. Oh, well, this will be the...
You hear that?
Blech. Oh, come on. That one's bullshit. Yep. Thank God he was, like, looking up.
You hear something?
How? Okay, how the fuck did that not go activated, like, right away? Man, for being a level that I thought was going to be super short, this one's actually proving to be fucking long. There has to be something over there, right? I'll wait. I'll wait until they go down. Or wait till that one goes down. That was close. That was a secret, too. How many royal jellies do I need left? Four. I need to go through two more dumpsters. I brand seven, more than seven, but yeah. Stun mine. Always forget about the stun mine. Oh my God.
You hear that?
God. Fuck you.
Lost him.
Yeah, I gotta get rid of him first before I can even think about going down. Oh, fuck you. Fine, fuck you. I won't pickpocket him. How many tapes do I have? Two, three. I have three of them. I have enough to tape those other two assholes. Fuck me. Ugh, God damn it. How many of them do I need to apprehend more? Well, I'll have to apprehend quite a bit of them. Oh my God. You could suck a dick, you know. You could suck a fat fucking cock. Oh, that's way too far. Oh, no, just right. Oh my God! Fuck off! Fuck off! Oh dear fucking God. Yeah, this is gonna be hard to try to go through every single. I think it's totally possible to do. No, go. Yo, get me out, get me out, get me out. Okay. I probably could have gone if I went the other way, but it's fine.
Come on, here, thanks.
Fuck! You can suck a cock for that one. Whoops. Now just make sure you are super safe. Going out. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fuck. No. Get away, get away. Roll, 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 roll. Get that health back. One of these fuckers out. Fuck! Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. Am I a fucking idiot? I've been a fucking idiot this entire time. It can go through the goddamn. Fuck off.
Ah!
I hate them myself. I hate myself. This part can suck my dick. Fuck! Okay, well, thank God there was a fucking checkpoint there. Oh, fuck. Okay, take it from the second one. I jumped back down. Fuck! You can suck a fat cock! Fuck this. There. Ow, I hurt my toe doing that. Fuck you, I don't care. How many of them do I need to apprehend? Oh, five more? Well, that would have added to the total, but oh well. Okay. I guess that dude just said fuck off. Oh, pfft. Okay, dude. Alrighty. I'm definitely going to cut some shit out of this, but hey, Heartless. I ended a level with negative Quarmer. Well, damn. I couldn't even find the one dude. Oh, well. Guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. I honestly think I might do this as an LP. But I also want to know what you guys' thoughts are. But let me know. But anyway, guys, that's gonna do it for this. Guys, I'm gonna head back into Avengers now. We'll check out Hawkeye. Oh, boy. And then maybe we'll come back to this. We'll see. But anyway, thank you all for watching this. Let me know. And, yeah. If you guys like the video, please give the like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, didn't like about the video, and let me know what were your guys' opinions about Oddworld? Like, were you a fan of it growing up? Did you play the first few games? Were you excited about this game? I mean, I was somewhat excited, even though I never played these games before, but still, yeah. And as always, guys, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss a beat, and subscribe to the main channel, too, that's in the description below. as well as find me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, RPGKimKid Twitter, are in there too. Thank you all so much for watching once again. And I'll see you all next time.